What is up, guys? It's your girl, Mish. And I'm back with another video. So in this video, I am going to try and recreate 5 Pinterest outfits. And I hope it goes as planned. I hope that the clothes are gonna look just like the inspired photos and outfits on me. So I hope this isn't a fail, because I'm going to cry if this doesn't go as planned. So let's see. Also, before you start watching, before you start watching further, please do take the time to subscribe, please, and like the video. And leave a comment if you want to, depends on you, but please do subscribe. I would really appreciate it. And thank you in advance. So this is outfit number one, and I swear this one is probably my favorite outfit of all the outfits, and that's why I started with it. So you can pair, okay, the lady isn't pairing it with glasses, she's not wearing glasses, but if you want to be, or if you want to feel bad and bougie, then you know where it's at. I don't even know how I'm going to look in glasses when I see this video. But doesn't matter. I really love this outfit. And this top knee, it's tucked in to make it like a crop top, but you know, it's working out. So this is outfit number two, and this top I had to tuck in because it's like a spaghetti top, and I don't have like those tops. I'm wearing these big hoops and then rings, obviously, and then these beads. So yeah, I don't have Converse, so the boots I'm gonna have to do. And also, I wasn't sure if I should do pants in or pants out. I like this outfit as well. So many reasons where I want you for you, my love. Outfit number three, and I would definitely, like, definitely wear this outfit when it's hot in the summer, because it's really nice. Like, it's minimalist in here, but it's nice. So yeah, minimalist, whatever, you know what I'm trying to say. But yeah, I had to tuck in the cycling tights though, because they kind of like, how can I say, just above my knee. So yeah, I had to tuck it in, but this outfit is very nice.
Elle est couleur caramel, vis ce corps faut le recouvrir d'or. Quitte à manger la gamelle, au premier abord, premier désaccord, tu pas le bienvenu dans sa planète.
So this is outfit number 4. And yeah, I wasn't sure if I should cuff, but I think it looks better cuffed. So, like how me and you would look better cuffed. So crazy, but anyways, I would wear this as well, and I wasn't sure if I should put a belt on or not, but I think it looks fine without a belt, so even enough to pair it with the baggy. So guys, the last outfit, the fifth outfit, and yeah, again I have to pair it with the same black bag. So stockings, skirt, top, leather jacket, and boots, and obviously your bag. Yeah, so this is the inspired look, basically with the black leather jacket.
Yeah.
But I wasn't sure if I should wear the black leather jacket or the brown one. I'm gonna wear the brown one. And if I can say so myself, I like the brown leather jacket more. So this is the brown leather jacket, and I swear, like, this is much more nicer than the black one. And yeah, so you see now I can change the bag finally. So yeah. So yeah guys, this is the end of the video, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And if you guys like these sorts of videos, like fashion type videos, then please do subscribe, because I am gonna post more about fashion, things to do with fashion. I have seen like all the videos that I've made, they're not consistent, and I have to have a niche if I want to actually like do YouTube more seriously and actually grow my channel, because I realize I'm all over the place. I've done challenges, doing cheesy pickup lines in public and what, okay, they're all nice and what for laughs, but if I want returning subscribers to come and view my videos continuously, then I have to be serious. So yeah, please do like and please do subscribe, and I will check you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.